Thank you so much for being a part of our internal preview night. We would love your feedback. Students are going to go and get changed, put their costume, and they will come out to hear your feedback. Please give them as much feedback as possible. I hear a lot of people saying about sound and voice is not clear. Thank you. So we'll add more mics tomorrow night. So we try to make sure this is a richer experience for the students as well as for you guys in the audience. So please let us know what the students can improve by writing down in that piece of paper, or you can choose to relax, meet the students after this. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for coming here tonight. Okay.
Well done, performers. I think you all did a wonderful job. You gotta give yourself a bigger round of applause. One thing is for sure, I know from Teacher Soon that this is your first time performing on a public stage with all the lightings, costumes. I must say, you have wonderful costumes. They are so colorful, beautiful. Good job. And the acting itself, it's really interesting. How long did you practice for this? 6 months, and how many hours in a day do you work on it? 3 hours? Wow, you're very hardworking. And I think this shouldn't be your first performance, and this should be your first performance, and you should do so much more, because I think all of you are very talented. You've shown a lot of energy, a lot of hard work. I can see. This is only your first time performing on this stage. Everything, right? This is the first time, and I'm sure tomorrow when you open, you're going to do even better.
I was going to give open feedback. Like, we are welcome. We really appreciate. Because my father just said we need more mics, and then he's very kind. He's thinking to sponsor us. Okay, any other comments? Any comments, any feedbacks? Really appreciate it. The students, some of them don't speak any English 6 months before, and to be able to speak English so confidently in front of you, that is a milestone for them already. I know it's a big clap for them. We really appreciate you coming.
For all audition, I want to say thank you because you always support our performance, and I hope that you enjoy our performance. Thank you.
Thank you, Mama Sama! Yay!
sponsor us, and I really appreciate it.
Thank you for come to our show, and so thank you for support us. Without you, we cannot go on.
Audience, anyone want to say anything? I want to thank you all the designers, all the stage design, all the lighting design, all the people who borrow us everything. I think it takes a village to raise a child, and this is what we're doing. Please show your support. If you want to come again, let us know. We'd love to host you again. Hopefully better.
Your Highness, your Grace. I'm but a humble person from Mushinkan School. I came here with feedbacks, and I hope I do not get excluded for that.
No.
Alright, well, first off, I came my school. As far as costumes, I'm impressed. Seriously. I really love what you guys did today with the makeup and everything. And foremost of it all is, you know, your facial expressions were superb, I would have to say that. You know, really nice. I see people being stage act. I don't really feel the impact, because the facial expression, the body language, not that, but you hit it right on the mark. As I know that you only took 6 months, and some of you were not really good at speaking up in English and so forth. You know, I mean, honestly, this is fantastic. I can't really seem to actually find a flaw in whatever you've done. Really, really good. You know, you did your best, and that's what is important. And the message, really, I really could find light when I see you. Thank you.
Keep moving around there, but you are super. Costume was excellent, but maybe the sounds and maybe can make it sounds better, but totally is amazing for rural school. I know where they are from. I came from there, so this is some very I'm so proud. I cannot imagine this. Just to me, they are so long. This is a milestone. They are so great. Big clap. Big applause.